iconic strikers have worn that very number nine over the years. And away we go. Bayern Munich going from left to right. Yep. Roda. Wide for Højbjerg. Another youngster. Now Rafinha. Lewandowski! Oh, what about that? Lewandowski hitting the jackpot with an absolutely sensational strike.
And Adrian, from opening whistle of preseason, Lewandowski's been extremely dangerous of finding these seams, but it's also his ability to score the tough goals. The first touch sets him up. Yes, it bounces high because of the AstroTurf, but it's the reaction of that ball set up perfectly to hit it first time. How often do we see players maybe take an extra touch in that situation? In the play right before that, Lewandowski stretching the back line. He really is the definition of the modern day number nine. Can do absolutely anything and everything he wants. 1-0 Bayern Munich.
Bobby Boswell back in the All-Star game. Now Bradley Wright Phillips on the move. Wright Phillips! Oh! That is sensational! It's what he's been doing all season long, and now he does it on the biggest stage. The Golden Boot leading scorer.
The biggest difference this year for Bradley Wright Phillips is his starting points. So often last year for the New York Red Bulls, he was in wide positions. This year, talking with Mike Pecky, he has stayed central within the width of the 18. And there is a reason why he's leading MLS in goals. That is an absolute wonderful finish, but it's the first touch. Watch the first touch from Bradley Wright Phillips. Sets himself up perfectly, now have a hit. Last year, he's taken an extra touch. He's too far wide.
Great above. Providence Park, great ball that is for Donovan. Landon Donovan has done it! Against the side he played for in 2009, Landon Donovan, 2-1 against Bayern.
And what the Timber fans in this stadium have come to love is the delivery from Diego Valeri like this. You've got Torres, you've got Bradley Wright Phillips. This is what Landon Donovan has made a career out of, as being that second and third attacker. But that ball from Diego Valeri is ridiculous. You give him the time and space, he'll deliver it on a dime. Well done from Landon Donovan, controlling his body.